How's it going, guys and girls? Welcome back to Dragon Age Inquisition. So we're back in Dragon Age and we're in the Hinterlands right here and shit's happening. So we're gonna carry on. I wanted to show you just a little bit of the sort of Hinterlands kind of gameplay and side missions and that kind of thing. I have been playing in here for about 5 hours now. It's been a little bit insane. Just shows how big this game is. It really does. So it's gonna do a few side missions just to give you guys a bit of a show, so you know what sorts of things are included in the game, and then hopefully get on with the main story. I did spot a dragon. I did get killed by a dragon. There is a dragon in the Hinterlands. But I'm not nearly a high enough level yet to be able to take it on. It basically KO'd me and Cassandra in one hit with its fireball. It was pretty badass though. It was quite cool looking. So at some point I will definitely be taking it on, that's for sure. And showing you guys just a little bit of that gameplay. But yeah, I need to level up a bit more. I'm only just level 6 and I'm sure I need to be a high level. Right, so cool. I've got all the rifts in this area. Close down. Aha! Here's a shard. So one of these is kind of collectibles, little sort of blue shards in this area. So next one, we're going to take out all the apostates. So we've already taken out the Templars in this area. And now I'm going to go and take out all the apostates and clear them out. Right, claim this. Okay. Dude, oh my god, what is that? Alright. This way. Oh yeah, this is looking very apostate-like. Oh yeah. Oh Jesus.
I sense magical energies ahead.
You're not kidding me.
Cannot be far.
I don't. At least the mages don't have much armor. Come on then. Ah. Okay. Take it. Dude, Cassandra. You'll be badass. Oh wait, sorry, Solus. Okay, yoinked all the stuff. Mm-hmm. Mage corpses. Oh what? We're being attacked. Alright, smoking. Yeah. That's a barrier. So Solus will have to take this out. Alright, my man, where are you at? There you are. Do your thing. There we go. And it's gone. Alright. Head on in. This isn't gonna go well, is it? Oh, shit. Ah, oh, kill. Solo's already here. Let's get me some as well. Jesus, Solo's, what are you doing, man? Alright, take that. Alright. I'm just gonna help him out. Got him. Leave my teammate alone. Dude, Solus is just being punished, isn't it? God, this guy is tough. Oh, he should be dead. Yes.
At least for the time being.
Ooh, that looks like something cool for Solas. Alright, let's loot this place. Yes, world unlock. Yes. Alright. Let's look if there's any cool stuff for my man, Solas. Ooh, hell yeah. Alright, let's take out this, shit, those things look bad. Come on, let me disrupt. Need to have a look at that. Immunity panicked, spirit vulnerability. Jeez Christ, that packs a punch. Go bring Ariana back. Oh my god. Go, 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 go. Hope you get. Alright, where's Solas? Despair demon. Oh my god, I've bitten off more than I could chew here. Alright, Varric. Revive him. Okay. Oh my god, I can't take these guys on. We're only level 6. We're only level 6. Stealth. Right. Okay. I say, man. Well, shit. Been off more than I can chew. Why have it suddenly gone up to level 12? What the fuck? Jesus Christ. No, screw that shit. I'm avoiding that crap. So yeah, this is the open world. It is just absolutely gorgeous. It's beautiful. And it looks like we're at Redcliffe Farms right now.
I suppose this must be Master Dennett.
Oh, what's over here? It's locked. Requires perk deft hands, find tools. Okay. I'll come back later to get that.
There must be something here.
Right, there he is.
So you're the Inquisition, eh? Here you're trying to bring order back. It's high time someone did. Didn't expect it to be some free marcher's noble, though. Name's Dennett. I served Arleman for 30 years as horsemaster. I hear your Inquisition is looking for mounts.
That's right.
It is. Can you help us?
Not at the moment. Oh. I can't just send 100 of the finest horses in Ferelden down the road like you send a
letter. I never thought it was going to be so easy.
Every bandit between here and Haven would be on them like flies on crap. You'll have mounts once I know they won't end up as a cold winter's breakfast.
Got a problem with me?
That sounds more than reasonable.
Glad to hear it. My wife Elena manages the farms, and Bron's in charge of my guards. They'll tell you what they need.
Oh, God.
Until then, you deserve something better than whatever knock-kneed plowneck they gave you. Right. The chestnut over there is a purebred Ferelden quarter.
Yes!
Take care of him, and he'll take care of you, Inquisition.
Yes! Yeah, get me my horse! I get me a horse! Hell yeah. Alright, let's speak to her. What do you need?
I heard what my man said. If you want our horses, then we need our farmers back safe in their fields. Since the breach appeared, the wolves have gone mad. They come after our men like beasts with the water sickness. You deal with the wolves, and our farmers will be safe again.
Okay.
How are these wolves acting differently from normal?
Normal wolves go after livestock, but come at them with a torch and a blade and they run. These beasts, though, it's like darkspawn during the Blight, or when the dead rose to attack us. They're possessed, or something like it. I've lost too many men to the beasts. I won't endanger more.
Okay.
Farewell.
Take out the wolves.
Good day to you.
Got it. Okay. And where's Bronn? Is in here? Yep.
The Master doesn't want me handing those refugees weapons until they've got any hope of defending themselves. If you put up a few watchtowers, we'd all have more warning before the next attack.
Watchtowers.
You said you had a way to help the refugees.
I do. There are too many hills in these parts, good places for raiders and bandits to gather. I've marked good spots on the map. You set up watchtowers there, I'll talk to the Master and get your people weapons.
Okay.
Farewell.
Let's do that. Right. Let's go and get me a horsey. Ah. Oh, come on, really. That's better. Alright.
Fancy trying out one of my courses?
Okay, sure.
What kind of racing are you talking about?
I set up a course over there with stakes in the ground. It's too narrow to race directly, so I time it with a sandglass. You try to ride the course before I call time.
Okay.
I'll try one of your courses.
Wonderful. Get your horse and I'll set up the stakes. You make time, I'll throw in some of the dress money Father gave me. Consider it a donation to the Inquisition.
All right, let's go. Yeah, horse riding. Oh man, badass. L3 to gallop, circle to dismount. To summon your armor, press L1. That's cool. Oh god. Oh, I love anything where I get to ride a horse. God damn it. Oh boy. Oh, just follow the freaking flame. Go, 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 go. In. Yes, done it. Okay, let's dismount. Oh boy. Good boy. I did it.
Nicely done. Fancy another race?
No, thank you.
I'll speak with you later.
Report back. I did that. What's wrong with her?
Nicely done. Fancy another race?
No.
I'll speak with you later.
Whoa!
Nicely done. Fancy another race?
I'll speak with you later.
He just vanished. What the hell? Alright. Okay. Button. Freaking hell. Okay, let's go down this way. Last seen down in the gully, rewarded, found, and returned to the farmstead. Oh, right. We did find him. He attacked us last time and killed us. Ah, that's how you call it. Come here, boy. Okay. Where are we going then? So, let's go and put these watchtowers on first. Watchtower, watchtower. Okay. Okay. Cool, cool. This way. I do not want to get caught in that, so I'm just gonna avoid it. Like the plague. Here we go, up here. Cool. Alright, that's one. Get off him. Boom. Ah, so gorgeous. Excuse me, people. Oh, look, they vanished. Right, okay, next one is down here. Okay. Oh, this is cool. Try not going now. Hello, people. Come through. Wolves. Probably could do with taking out those wolves. Time to go. Take out the walls. Boom. Jesus.
Elena was right. Something has driven these animals mad.
The breach may have driven them mad, or perhaps a demon took command of the pack.
Down there. All right. Plank attack. Hell yeah. Okay. Whoa. Oh yeah. Sure. Why not? Just go down. Jesus Christ. Double eight, no wonder that's tough. No wonder they're tough, Jesus. I need to be much higher level. Well, glitch. All right, let's quickly just okay, rescue the farmer's Druffalo. Oh, that was that evil one that deal with the wolves. Okay, wolves are over there. All right, let's go and do this first, and then I claim this hill! Bing! Dude, did that glitch? Oh, seemed to do it. Complete the watchtower. Okay.
Ah.
Wrong way, wolves. Dude! Possessed Gruffalo! Alright, chill out. What are you doing? Did you kill him? I think you did. I think he died. Okay. This way. No, yeah, the Gruffalo is definitely back there. Come out then. Lead the Gruffalo back to the pasture. Right, which is where? Here. Crap. Right, okay. Come on then. Let's go. This way. You following? Come on. Nah, you're a slow Gruffalo. Come on. There he is. Come on.
Hey.
There we go. In we go.
Go to your home.
In we go, little guy. Tell the farmer that his Gruffalo is safe. Yeah. All right. There he is. He attacked me before and killed me before I even knew that this was a mission.
I appreciate you finding her.
He killed me. KO'd me. Yeah!
The farmer or the Gruffalo?
No, the Gruffalo. The Gruffalo, isn't it Gruffalo?
Because of a D.
Oh, does it Gruffalo? I thought it was Gruffalo. Okay.
These must be the wolves Helena spoke of.
Bandits, demons, mages, and Templars. The refugees are in dire need of help.
Deal with the wolves. Okay.
That cave could be the lair of our strange wolves.
You would have one of these demons.
The demon.
That's a demon. Barry's gone. Right, backing off. Take over his barrack for now. There we go. Eat that. Yes. Boom. Oh, you cheeky son of a gun. Go on, Cassandra. That's right. That's my girl.
With the demon dead, the farmers should be safe from the wolves.
I expect the wolves are also pleased to be freed from the demon's control.
Don't sound pleased. Yeah, I am going to check it out just to see what level it's at. Not, I might not necessarily take it on, but I'm still going to check it out. Here it is. Oh my god, all the dragons.
She's taking flight!
I know what level she's at. No. I'm not ready. I'm not ready. No. Let's carry on. Yeah.